What's going on, Northern Lehigh? I'm Tanner Filchner, reporting for the Dog Dish, and I wandered the halls to see what people would rather do.
Would you rather run at 100 miles an hour or fly at 10 miles an hour?
Fly at 10 miles an hour.
Run.
I would rather fly at 10 miles an hour.
Run at 100 miles per hour.
Drive at 100 miles an hour, which I have.
That's not safe.
Well, on the Autobahn it is. I wasn't driving the car personally, but the person I was going with, he had it up to like 110. Weird. My supercharged Mercedes.
Would you rather eat very little a day or lick everything you see?
Very little a day.
Eat very little. I wouldn't want to lick everything I see.
It's dirty.
What?
It could be unsanitary.
Very little a day.
It could be nasty.
I don't want to lick everything I see.
Little a day. I would not want to lick everything I see.
Eat very little a day.
Would you rather fight 100 duck-sized horses or one horse-sized duck?
What kind of question is this?
One horse-sized duck.
One horse-sized duck. No, wait. I don't know about that.
These questions are crazy.
Wait. What was the first?
Real life situation.
One horse-sized duck, I guess.
100 duck-sized horses. Because you could kick them. The horse-sized duck, it could peck you.
Probably more is better. Wind up with more in the freezer. I've always defeated livestock, not one animal. They've taken me on. I've dealt with ornery rams already, but I won.
Would you rather be 4'5" or 7'7"?
4'5".
4'5".
4'5".
7'7".
I don't know. Taller people, for some reason, have not really turned out well in history. I'll go with the short. There's only two of them, Abraham Lincoln and Peter the Great. Everyone else is of average height, 5'7", 5'9". Trust me, I know this. I do it for a living.
Would you rather be as wide as you are tall or as tall as you are wide?
That's a good question.
Tall as I am wide.
See, that's a tricker.
As tall as I am wide.
As tall as I am wide.
Yeah.
Well, you can never be too rich or too thin, so I'll keep working on it.
Would you rather never have internet access or be a professional clown?
Be a professional clown.
Never have internet access. I wouldn't want to be a clown. I'd be dead.
Never have internet access.
Be a professional clown.
Listen. It doesn't matter if I was a professional clown. If I was like walking to my job, say I didn't have a car, and somebody saw me on the road, I'm done.
Professional clowning has really gone out of style. I don't know if that's really a good career move anymore. I don't know. I think, is there a third option, possibly?
Or would you rather be a history teacher at Northern Lehigh?
There's only one answer to that question. A history teacher at Northern Lehigh High School.
Well, there you have it, Northern Lehigh. Go lick some walls, fight some ducks, and get ready to be a clown.